under types of financial market. The third one is the type of financial market based upon the time of issue of financial claim. Under this type, we have two types of financial market. One is primary market and the second one is secondary market. So primary market means all the instruments that involve sales of security or sales of financial instrument for the first time by the issuer. So here the money from the investor goes directly to the issuers. And the secondary market means issue of shares which have already issued by or sold by the primary market. In short, we say reissue of shares which is already sold by the primary market. Next one is on the basis of timing of delivery of financial claims. Here we have two types. One is cash or spot market and the second one is forward or future market. So cash or spot market means by the name itself we can come to know it is immediate payment. So it is a market where the delivery of financial instruments and payments of cash occurs immediately. That means settlement takes place or settlement will be completed immediately. Next one is forward means paying the money in future. So it is a market where delivery of assets and payments of cash takes place in a predetermined frame, that is paying the money in future. And the fifth one is type of financial market based upon the future, based upon the organizational structure of exchange trade. So in that we have exchange trade market and the second one is over the counter trade market. So exchange trade market is centralized market, that means marketing inside the stock exchange with the standardized procedure. Over the counter means marketing outside the stock exchange with the customized procedures. And now we'll move on to the role of financial market. I already told you the most important role of the financial market is economic development. So here we'll see how the financial market will develop our economic condition of our country. The first one is saving mobilization. So whatever people saved, that will be invested in other companies. So obtaining fund from the saver and surplus units such as the savers, you can say individuals, business firms and also government. So they play a very important role in financial marketing. And the next one is investment. So what and all the savings the people have, they will invest in a profitable